8 people are reported to have been killed in a fire at a garment factory in Dhaka in Bangladesh. The fire broke out overnight at the factory located in the Mirpur area of Dhaka and comes 2 weeks after more than 780 people were killed in a factory collapse on the outskirts of the city. Police say the factory belonged to the Tunghai Group, a large garment exporter in Bangladesh. 55 people were killed in Nigeria when Boko Haram militants dressed in army uniforms attacked an army base, a police station and a prison in the northern state of Borno. 13 militants of the radical Islamic group were also killed in the crossfire, besides 22 policemen, 14 prison guards, 2 soldiers and 4 civilians. Britain has said it was very likely that the Syrian government had used chemical weapons against rebels and added that it had no evidence to date that rebels fighting to topple Syrian President Bashar al-Assad had used such arms. Meanwhile, the United Nations has pulled peacekeepers back from an observation post in the Golan Heights where 4 Philippine troops were abducted by Syrian rebels. And in Bangladesh, the Crimes Tribunal has sentenced senior Jamaat-e-Islami leader Mohammad Kamaruzzam to death for committing crimes against humanity during the 1971 Liberation War. Delivering the verdict, the chairman of the 3-member tribunal, Justice Obaidul Hassan, said Kamaruzzam was found guilty in 5 of the 7 crimes he was accused of, including murder and mass killing.